हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन मैथ्स क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 14 एडिशन विदाउट कैरी ओवर. चिल्ड्रन, ओपन टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 23. चैप्टर 14 एडिशन विदाउट कैरी ओवर. एडिशन ऑफ सिंगल डिजिट नंबर. सी चिल्ड्रन, 4 + 2. They all are 4 number is in the unit place and 2 number is also unit place. So write there 4 + 2 in the unit place. 4 number means children 4 mastics. 2 number means 2 mastics. So we have to add 4 + 2. It is a single digit numbers. So children, count total. 4 fingers plus 2 fingers or 4 mastics plus 2 mastics, total become here 6. So write their number 6. Now children, next example, see 5 + 3, 6 + 2, 5 + 4, 4 + 4, and 3 + 6. Now children, see here. Okay children, see here 5 + 3. You can do by using mastics, or you keep number 5 in. You take your fingers 5 and add in that 3 fingers. Then children, total count the 5 + 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. So your answer become 8. Now children, 6 + 2. Take your 6 finger and 2 finger. Add in that. Then add total fingers, total 8. So your answer will become 8. Or you can take, keep in that way also. Keep 6 number in mind, 2 fingers front, add that 6 + 2, 7 and 8. So answer become here 8. Now children, take your 5 fingers and 4 fingers, total count all fingers, so it will become 9. So right answer 9. Children, next 4 fingers plus 4 fingers, how many fingers become? Yes, 8. So write there 8. Now children, 3 fingers plus 6 fingers, how many it becomes? Total 9. So write their answer 9. Now children, here addition of 2 digit numbers, 23 + 12. We can say 23 number 2 tens and 3 units. So write their number in 2 tens and 2 write in the tens place and 3 right in the unit place. Now children, 12 number, 1 10 and 2 units, 1 10 and 2 units. See children, here in this picture you are observing 2 group of tens and 3 single units. Now in 12 number, 1 group of 10 and 2 single units. So 3 number and 2 number write in the unit place and 2 plus 1 write in the tens place. So write there properly 23 + 12. Now children, first do addition of unit place. 3 + 2, take your 3 fingers and 2 fingers, how many it become? 5. So write number 5 in the unit place. Now children, do the addition of tens place. 2 + 1, how many it becomes? 3. Like that way. So answer become 3 tens and 5 units. Now children, in next example you have to find out yourself. See children, you are observing here first term 2 tens and 4 single units. So number become here. Now children, 1 group of 10 and 3 single units. So number become here 30. So children, see 2 tens and 4 units plus 1 10 and 3 units. Now children, add yourself 4 plus 3. They return in the unit place. So answer become here 7. And 2 tens and 1 tens, here answer become 3 tens. So here answer will come 3 tens and here answer will come 3 tens and 7 units. Now children, it's time of homework. Today's homework complete textbook page number 23. Children, see From your syllabus, page number 24 is reduced. Means question will not be asked from the page number 24. So children, it is 24 page number is reduced part. If you want to do practice, you can do yourself. But question will be not asked on page number 24.